Making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing 215 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
Listen to this WWE Universe. I've been waiting all night to see the favorite superstar.
Chance to talk to him before the show, and I can't even pretend to repeat what he said. The fact is, this is already personal, but I have a feeling it's about to get ugly. Kofi with the reversal. What an impact from that kick.
Oh no, what an assault.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Oh, that might have broken his jaw.
A sick neck breaker.
Oh, going to the top, high risk. Nice.
Oh, wow, huge move.
Back and forth. How do these superstars keep doing it? Dean Ambrose is just on a rampage.
In the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Speed comes into play.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Not this time. Oh no, did you hear that impact? And the knuckles connect.
There's gonna be a lot of offense in this match.
Speed comes into play.
Ooh, blocked. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
What a shot.
One.
What does Kofi need to do here, King?
Well, listen. We knew this was going to be close. But if he can lash out with one of those signature moves, he'll be right back in this.
Three.
Come on. No. Oh, and he goes face first off the table.
Four.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
Five.
And this is going to return to the ring. He's begging him to bring it.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, my, look at this.
Oh.
some of those highlights.
Here is your winner, Dean Ambrose.
Now, let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Oh, yeah. That was about as far from an even match as you could get.